gentlemen, may I have your attention please? It is now time for me to introduce to you all the official host for this event. आप में से कुछ लोग उनकी आवाज से वाकिफ होंगे और कुछ उनके चेहरे से. He has worked with Radio 1 FM 94.3 and Radio City FM 91.1 as a prime time radio jockey. His debut on a television as a video jockey was made on Channel V. Later, he worked with major TV media houses like UTV Stars, Walt Disney, MTV, Colors Viacom 18 and Network 18. फिलहाल वो एक सेलिब्रिटी चैट शो होस्ट करते हैं जिसका नाम है सितारे मस्ती में ऑन अ म्यूजिक चैनल मस्ती. He has also won an award for the most loved voice on radio in 2014 and 2015. Please welcome the award-winning RJ and celebrity anchor, Rishi Raj.
Thank you so much. Yes, sir, toh theek hai, my roll number is 37. So, first batch to graduate, so it has been an absolute pleasure. And this is an honor, and I cannot extend my thanks to the whole team of JRS, because once we walked out of the school, we knew what life was, but I think we were pretty much prepared while we were there. And being the first batch, it obviously feels tremendous amount of pride looking at the stature that the school has gone to. So, of course, yes, being the first batch, this is a great honor. So I would really, really from the bottom of my heart, thank the whole team of the teachers and the JRS faculty. Thank you so much for whatever you've done for us. You are honestly the reason what we are doing today outside in the world. So thank you for actually believing that we could make a change once we walk out of school. So big round of applause for the faculty. Thank you. We are a little off schedule as we all know, and we're going to start this event, which is Alumni Meet 2021, by lighting the lamp. So I would request, please, everybody, welcome with a big round of applause the CEO, Wing Commander Ganesh Sharma sir, and our beloved PRO ma'am, Mrs. Ambuj Sharma, to please come up on the stage. And I would request Amruta for the prayer. I would also request Vishal Jain, can you please come up for the lighting of the lamp? Please, mere check sign mat karna aaja. For the also parents who are here, please, please come for the lighting of the lamp. Please, this is how we start the event by taking blessings. So please, thank you.
Vishal.
शुभम कुरुत्वं कल्याणं आरोग्यं धनसंपदः शुभम कुरुत्वं कल्याणं आरोग्यं धनसंपदः शत्रुबुद्धि विनाशाय दीपज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते दीपज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते दीपज्योति
शरणु 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 विनायक शरणु 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 विनायक विनायक विद्यादायक देवा शरणु 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 विनायक पाशांकुशधर मूषिकवाहन पाशांकुशधर मूषिकवाहन सर्पालंकृतने गजानन आदिपूजितनीनु वेदवंदितनीनु आदिपूजितनीनु वेदवंदितनीनु मोदक प्रियनीनु गणाधिप शरणु 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 विनायक शरणु 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 विनायक गिरिजासुतनिगे गरिकेय सलिसुवे गिरिजासुतनिगे गरिकेय सलिसुवे परिहरिसु पापा गणाधिप परिहरिसु पापा गणाधिप शरणु 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 विनायक। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू सो मच। विद दैट आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट आर beloved PRO ma'am, please don't take the seat. You'll have a welcome address to do. So once again, please, with a round of applause, how many of you are present here, please welcome Mrs. Ambuj Sharma, PRO JIRS, for the welcome address.
Thank you, Rishi. A very pleasant good evening to one and all present here. On behalf of JIRS family, it's my honor and privilege welcoming one and all present here. You know, whenever I asked to give a welcome speech, as a foster parent, I was writing few notes. I will write this. This is how I'm going to welcome my children. But believe me, the feeling is same of a mother. When the child comes back from a boarding school or after a long stay away from home, she plans so many things that this is what I'm going to prepare for my child. This is what I'm going to do. The planning is so much. The minute they see the child in front of their eyes, she melts down. Today is the same feeling that I am having. Though we were expecting so many other children also, they are stuck in traffic jam. They will all be joining us very, very shortly. The school, the nothing has changed, but there is something certainly has changed. From brick, from 65 students, to 785 students, from brick to becoming number one school pan-India, not only for a year, consecutively for 5 years. And not only in academic excellence, this excellence in various domains that we have been getting, that gives us immense satisfaction that whatever we are doing for our children, we are doing with our honesty, sincerity, and all the children who are sitting here. You know, it takes so much of pride. I'm so proud today that all my children who are here, they are doing so well in their life. And today, in this meeting, it is, we want to revive, we want to reconnect, we want to hear your success stories, we want to learn from that, we want to grow as a teacher with your achievements. Children, it is that uniqueness that you all have created for yourself. Be yourself, be very, very strong. This is what the message was given to us, that whatever you do, do it with the full honesty. And it is not that how much you are doing, but how you are doing makes all the difference. And this is my mentor, philosopher, guide, in fact, the backbone and the founder of Jain Group of Institution. It is none other than our chairman, who always inspires us with his true story, because he started a path which no one traveled. He has created his uniqueness. He is, for me and for every one of us, is a living legend. This success story, when we read many books, I think we don't need to read books and all that. It is everywhere in you that we find that these are the motivational stories. And today, I want you all to enjoy, relax, revive. You know, the student in student life, the high school years are the best year of life, where we have such wonderful friendships. We create so many memories for us. It's a hub of all the experiments, and everything that we plan at this age becomes a reality later on. I still remember, few of you left us few years back, but your faces are so fresh in our memory. Your stories, your liking, your disliking, your achievements, your infatuations, you're sitting and waiting that somebody should come and pamper me. Your tantrums, believe me, all that has here in our heart. And as a foster parent, you be your own sculptor. You have to chisel your own life. With so many of you have done, I have engineers, I have artists, I have doctors, I have a sports person everywhere. Then here, Rishi, who is standing here, very, very dear to me, and we have spent so many things where he's liking, disliking emotions, and sitting, sharing jokes, going in the dorms. I must confess that I have eaten with them that raw Maggie with that masala on it. They said, you just taste once, and after that, you will also add this in your menu and our menu. Believe me, all these things, all the nostalgia and going through the memory lane, if we stand here, I think the time will be too short to go through it. But once again, I welcome you all to this meet, and I want you again to go back to the memory lane, revive the beautiful nostalgia, and again reconnect and be with us always. Once again, a hearty welcome to one and all present here. And I welcome all my parents who are with us and who have taken time to be with us and this family. Thank you, everyone. Thank you all.
Can I have a louder round of applause for ma'am, please, everybody? Thank you. Thank you. You're absolutely right, ma'am, about what you said, that how you can relive the memory lane. I remember when we were in school, we probably wouldn't have known how we were being prepared for life outside, but this is how it is. Me standing here and talking about life, it's an incredible, incredible journey. You know, it's a beautiful mathematics of life. Yes, I am talking about mathematics. Mathematics of life is incredible because the amount of happiness is multiplied when divided. And I think we were ready for that when we were in school, which was, I think, around almost 18, 19 years back. And today we get to know the value of that. So thank you so much for doing everything that you've done for us throughout the journey, and you're still doing that. So a big, big, big thank you to you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Unfortunately, because of prior commitments, our beloved Chairman Sir is not here, but you know, he's always with us. We've been extremely lucky. Specifically, I'm talking about the first batch again and again, because we've got personal attention, and we were a small group. Vishal's here, yes, I know. But I've been warned not to call him, but now mera check sign nahi karega. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to welcome our keynote speaker for this Alumni 2021 with the biggest round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome the CEO of JRS, Wing Commander Ganesh Sharma, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Rishi. Well, let me all welcome you all, children, to this 22nd year of JRS, and I think the fourth alumni meet. Lots of people, I was talking to people and they told me, sir, when you send the invite, you put all those things in the invite, half na my speech, half na this speech and that speech, and knowing JRS children, they said, let the speeches finish, then we'll come. So they're all coming on the way and they're waiting for the speeches to finish. I do understand how difficult it is for you to sit and listen to speeches. But I just want to tell you all, children, that we all have a story. We are all a story, that's all. We are all a story. I have a story. Our chairman has a story, how we built up. Your parents have a story, how they built up their lives. And we all make our lives a beautiful story. I remember when I was 22 years, I joined Indian Air Force. And 1 year in the academy, there was no maths, no physics, nothing. We were just directly from the college. The only training was your communication skills, your workshops, your projects, they try to bring that officer quality in us. And within 1 year, we were prepared to take on 100, 200, 300, 500 people, where sometimes life and death decisions was with age of 23. So when I got an offer by the chairman, he said, why don't you come and take over JRS? My story when I came to JRS, you know how it is, the first view of JRS and then you're enthralled. such a beautiful environment. So it just caught on. Then I saw hundreds of young children running around, playing sports, and it just came into my heart, why am I going to do something with them? The parents, they have left their diamonds with us, with so much of trust and faith, and suddenly it was huge responsibility. But I'll tell you one thing which came into my mind, that and fortunately, I was so fortunate that chairman had the same view. Ye padai vadai, it's all right, fine, they will do well, but please make them business leaders, make them get the super confidence, let them be something different. And I feel that with that as a platform, we started a lot of things to make that, and then we built the story. So I believe one thing that I don't know how it was, such a beautiful life that we made there in JRS. At morning 6 o'clock, you were on the sports field, and till night 10, you were busy. And what energy, because I used to get calls from the wardens in the night, ki sir, even at 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, these people are yet having a lot of fun there, and they're not sleeping. So it was very difficult, the boundless energy you had, the huge energy which you had. But I'll tell you one more secret. When you went home, your mummy would ring me up and tell, sir, kya kar diya apne bachon ko? They don't get up even till 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Itne lazy bana diya. I said, what, how do you say that? At school, they are busy for 12 hours and they yet so much of energy. So what happens is, children, you build relationship. The family relationship is so beautiful. Mummy, daddy, because you stay a lot of time in that family, your brothers, sisters, cousins, that relationship is lifelong because they care for you, they love you. And that is how we get confidence in life to walk, the support systems. The second beautiful relationship with your friends. I don't think sometimes you can't share anything with your mommy, daddy, but you can share anything with your friends. You can show all your anger on your friends. You can do anything, yet they are with you. So that unbelievable friendship is there. I have seen when we go to you, when you get married and people invite us, we go there and there we see that 40, 50 children have gathered there, all over from the country and even from abroad. That shows the bonding you people have built, such beautiful bonding you have built, and how beautiful you people meet at these occasions. So I have a lot of feeling that we, having stayed in JRS, we also have become a part of your story. You can't escape this story because we spend time together and we have built a beautiful rapport and story in our lives too. So this feeling, I have met numerous of you all, and everyone says, now and then we meet and we have one topic about JRS, what we did there, what happened then, how did we do this, and you know, you grow big, get married, have 3 children, become big. But believe me, when you meet your friend, you'll again live back your life as a child. You will really relive. And that is the beauty part of friendship. That is the beauty part of life. You will again be a child and you'll enjoy that beautiful memories of your childhood. JRS has always been a family to you all and it's always been there. My whole aim was, when I came there, was to see you become huge success in life. Some of you went excellent in academics. Many of you all went into business, entrepreneurship, and then exceedingly well. The most important thing which I feel that you people have got, having come to JRS, is your confidence in yourself. And that matters the most in life. If you have confidence, you can do anything in life. And I feel that platform, children, keep on adding to your life. In fact, when you were in school, I don't remember, I think you may remember, I should tell you that when our famous Sundar Pichai took over Google, and there were such a flood of reporters who ran to him and asked him secret of his success. And what he said was, the success is, I've handled CEOship of many multinational corporates, but at the same time, I have joined 8 to 10 workshop courses from Harvard, Stanford, on various new innovations are coming in the world, and managed to 2-3 of them. So what did we learn from these huge achievers? There is no limit to improvement. There is no stoppage of your education. So I request everyone, please keep on listening to these beautiful people. Keep doing some workshops. Push yourself. You have much, much higher goals to achieve because God has been very good. You are coming to such lovely families. So you are already in one step higher. And अच्छे कर्म किए लास्ट जन्म में, इट कम्स टू लवली फैमिलीज एंड बिलीव मी योर पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो डन गुड कर्म, गुड कर्मास, बिकॉज सच लवली चिल्ड्रन कम टू योर फैमिलीज, सच ब्यूटिफुल चिल्ड्रन. इट्स सो नाइस टू सी. यस, टुडे आई डोंट वांट टू गिव अ टॉक, आई विल जस्ट गो डाउन टू द मेमोरी लेन एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल मेमोरी लेन. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टेल यू वन स्मॉल इंसिडेंट विच इज वेरी यू पीपल, वन ऑफ योर कोस्टमेट्स, लिटिल सीनियर आई थिंक, एंड ही केम टू द ऑफिस. He said, "Sir, do you remember me?" I said, well, I'm trying to recollect which batch." Then he sat down. Then he said, "Now, sir, I can have a coffee with you, isn't it?" I said, "Of course, you can have a coffee with me. Come sit down." And then he spoke about his life. Then he's good in management at some MNC. He's doing very well, and he was speaking a lot. And then he said, "You remember, sir, I was a very difficult child. You used to keep calling me to your office and keep counseling, it's not difficult, I was a very difficult child." I said, yeah, don't worry, it's all past now, you've grown so mature and so good. 20 minutes he spent in my office talking about his life and everything. After 20 minutes he said, I said, ek request, please, do not tell about my school bad days, my difficult days, my being one of the difficult children in the school. Because my wife is outside, she's going to come in now. I said, "You call her and I'll tell you the worst boy in the school." He said, "It's ruined, whole life ruined." Again, he went being a child. When he comes to us, even though you grow in life, you remain child to us. So beautiful instances. Even parents, they love you so much. In fact, now I can talk to you. There was another call from Ahmedabad, and then the parent, Gujarati parent, said, "Sir, my son is getting married, and he's getting married to a girl from your school." And they both fell in love at that time. I said, "Why, that's difficult." But they grew up, now they accept, and they're getting married. "There's one request," he said. I said, "Now what is the request, sir?" "Sir, the pre-marriage shoot they want to have in the school, where they met in the classroom, where they met." I said, "Well, please have a heart. No mother will send a daughter to her school. You can't do that and advertise like that." But they did come, and there's a very beautiful, we had good things. So the love for the school and love for each thing is something wonderful. We had so many cases like that. One very nice was when child rang up and he told me, "Sir, I'm getting married. It's a theme marriage in Jaisalmer. And you have to come." I said, "Bete, we have passing out parade for the 12th. And I don't think, no sir, you have to come, because about 30 of us have restitched the school blazer, and we are going to stand in the barat, and if she was not this kya fun," I said, "please aye." I said, so much of love and so much of, I tell you, children are fabulous, and they love the school uniquely and from the heart, because they are child again, when more you talk about the school. They are no more of their achievers in life. So many instances I have where children have touched our hearts. We went to Coimbatore, when a girl who's become a doctor, and she was getting married. And when we went to Coimbatore, the parents took they announced on the mic, the foster parents for 5 years have come. And they really looked after so much that the bride and bridegroom were sidelined. I said, "Don't do this, please. Let us be ourselves." So the love, the respect was huge what we gained. And I think it was very touching. To see our children do well. In fact, we on social media, most of the children are there with us, and they all have so much of sharing to do. It's nice to see your progress in life. Many times children have rung us up to say, "If this is a situation, what should I do? This is the problem, how should I solve?" So they found another foster parent in us. And that sharing was very unique and very touching. I don't know, children, I believe that relationships need to be nurtured. Otherwise, except mummy, daddy. Mummy, daddy, you don't have to nurture a relationship. Whatever you do, they will love you. They will always love you. But other whole relationship you got to, you have to nurture. So I request all of you, please keep your friends, keep in touch with them, keep in friends with the touch in school, with your teachers, with everyone, because we love you and we care for you. It's such a pleasure when we hear any progress in your life. And it's such a beautiful feeling for us. So I request everyone that two things you please remember, which we went to US. In life, it's like this. If you, some of you had come to NASA with me, and they big, big boards on NASA were there, that failure is not an option. Failure is not an option. So you got to keep your mind and see that you please plan it well, because you are achievers and you got, what we lack in our country is business leadership. And this is where you will go. If you go to corporate, you will rise up in the corporate level to very huge levels. And if you do business, believe me, you will do. I met some children now. They had one, two shops, and today they got 18 showrooms. Somebody's got 36 gold showrooms. I mean, you're doing wonders. You people have gone in, have made such a huge amount of success in your lives. Each of you, I will personally know you, and believe me, I can take out each topic. When, especially when I go to marriages, I stand there and tell the child, "Acha, tumhari wo school ki baatein bata do." He said, "No, no, no." Say, "Nahi, nahi, ye nahi batana." So it's so nice to tease them and to see that beautiful smile on your faces. Keep smiling. I will always be there for you. It's a pleasure that you all came, and parents also, I'm really thankful that you took off time and you came to the school, to this beautiful meeting. And we couldn't, the teachers couldn't come because Kanakpur area has been under, they have closed down that area. So it's become a little difficult for teachers to come, because they all wanted to come otherwise. We have fabulous achievers in school. The very first achiever is Rishi, who is again an international and national DJ, for a fabulous and what a simple boy. And when he comes here, he's a family. And believe me, he is wanted everywhere. His shows are everywhere. He's a very busy person. But he always finds time to come and give his love, show his respect to the family. And we bless you, child. And God bless you. And to every one of you all who have come here, we again give our blessings. And we just want to keep meeting you all, talking to you all, and taking you all forward. So I request all the parents also, please do keep in touch with us. After we have been the foster parents of your children, and we love them really, and please keep in touch, and we'd like to know. I remember we had one alumni meet, and in that first alumni meet, our dear friend here, he gave such a wonderful performance. I have yet got that video with beautiful colored clothes. It was such a wonderful dance. I'm sure you're going to do something today. I don't know. So I don't know, but you people are huge talent, whether it be stage, whether it be studies, whether it be sports, whether anything. But that is what is achievement in life. And that is where your confidence will build. So I request everyone, you must do that. I had some wives who came with the boys. They said, we didn't know about the school, otherwise we would love to have been in this school, and vice versa too, when the boys came. So it was such a nice feeling that when they came and they saw the school, and children with so much of enthusiasm, they showed every place in the school as if it's their own home. And that is why I feel you're always welcome. The gates are open for the alumni. Any time you come, we always will have a broad smile and welcome you, and we love you all. So I want you to please keep JRS in your hearts, as you have already got it, I know, and keep us on social media. And also, I'd like, just now met some young couple here, school students. He said, "I've got two daughters, and they're going to join JRS." I said, "That's wonderful. How old are they?" "They're small, small, yet very small. One in KG or one." "Okay, good, good," I said. But this is what is important. If you love your school, you love your teachers and all that, let's build that family relationship more. Let us keep that in mind. And parents, when you become grandparents, please encourage them to send their kids to our school. So I think we look forward to all that. All your parents are just huge success in life, and God bless you all that you also. The biggest happiness any parent or any of us will have is when you become better than us. And today, I think all of you all are better than us, and that is the biggest happiness. And I want to tell you all that's the biggest achievement for us when you cross our levels. And this is the biggest boon you're given to us. So I want to thank you all for having taken time and coming. And I'll keep my speech short because two have told me don't enough. So I understand it's very difficult to just sit down. We have a beautiful program coming up. Rishi's planned already. He's restless. See him, this fellow. He's trying to drive me off. He's just moving his legs up and down. He's saying, come on, enough. So thank you very much. God bless you all. Take care, please. God bless you all.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Yes, we do actually have a different kind of event for the first time planned. There is a stand-up act. There is going to be music. You know, it's incredible, sir, how you still address us as children, no matter wherever all of us have gone out of the school and done something in life, let it be businesses or let it be something in the field of entertainment or anything anyone is doing. It's really amazing how you still address us as children. And to be very honest, throughout the journey of JRS and a little bit of life that I've lived, and I know, I think all of my boys here would agree that what JRS taught us throughout was to stand up on a decision and make a choice, because I think that's the most difficult thing to do throughout the journey while making a career. Because the reason why I say this, sir, is because honestly, you know, once you're born, if you're a male, it's a matter of birth. Being a man, it's a matter of age, but being a gentleman is a matter of choice. And I think JRS taught all the boys to become a gentleman once we walked out of JRS, because we were being prepared for that. So hats off to the faculty. Thank you so much for doing that to us. And I think all my boys will agree to that, because fantastic, everybody who's gone out and done wonders in life. So that's been an amazing, amazing journey. Moving on, we have someone from the team here. Tanya, I would like to invite you on stage, and she has something to share. Big round of applause for Tanya, everybody. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tanya. I am here to introduce you to this new initiative by JIRS. It's called the KYC Initiative. Now, a lot of us must be intrigued by what exactly is KYC. It's not the obvious. It is Know Your Child campaign. So this is basically a new initiative that JIRS has come up with. It basically is an initiative that would help, children understand what their key areas of interest are. I'm sure, someone who could, if you could picturize ourselves years ago, then we would probably be something that, we'd always look for is that if there was someone who could, tell us what really interested me, someone who could probably help me out with what my areas of interest are and what I really like doing, then we'd all really be grateful and thankful for something of that sort. Then I think this is the time that we came up with a concept of that sort. It is the KYC initiative. So it's a brief, a one-day process wherein children who, want to continue their schooling further and want to understand what their areas of interest would include would come up and spend a day at the school. They would take up various tests like, psychometric tests, performance tests, personality tests, or sports test, and they would undergo all of it, and this would help them decide what is their area of interest. Now, putting them into conventional ways of teaching is something that, most of us today would not resonate with. So this is a unique test that would help all children understand what exactly must be their key, area of interest. I'm sure as if I was younger and someone probably told me that this was the kind of thing and you had to just spend a fun day at school and this would help you understand what you really like doing, I would probably be the first one to take it up. Now, since all of us have passed out, this is something for people who aspire to, take take up this campaign. So if you're here, you know someone in the family, someone probably your cousins, your younger siblings, or anybody who's probably interested to continue schooling further and wants to take up the KYC test, you could probably contact the admissions office and they will help you with how the process is and what the test is going to be. I would encourage all of you to, you know, spread the word, because you have had a great time at JIRS, and I'm sure that when you know we like an experience, we really want others to come experience the same thing. So it would be really nice if you could, you know, spread the word about the KYC campaign. So I think I will pass it on to Rishi now. Thank you so much and have a great evening, everyone.
Thank you, Tanya. Thank you so much. All right. So we, as I said, that we have a really good event planned, and we have something which has never happened before at an alumni meet, because this is happening outside the school because of unavoidable situation. So we've got a stand-up act, and it's going to come very, very soon. So I hope that you guys please stick around, because it's going to be fun. Here's something very special coming up now. We have a video, which is an AV, which is specially made for this alumni meet 2021. You know, there's nothing much to say about it, because once you watch that, you will probably figure it out on yourself that what exactly we're trying to say. Now, what we're going to do is going to be a two-part video. The first part of the video is going to show us, when I say, I mean my first batchmates and the people who were there when the school was born and when we started off. So what school was then and what school is now, that's how the video is. So first, we're going to watch what school was when the first batch was there. You'll know it. वॉज धन का वीडियो, हम लोग तो है नहीं इसमें. ये हमने जो जो किया हो इसमें आए नहीं, अच्छी बात है. दिस वॉज देन, बट आई थिंक वॉट वी हैव लिव्ड इज प्रिमिटिव. दिस हैज इवॉल्वड, वी वी लाइक डबल एक्स ऑफ दिस. बट नाउ लेट्स वॉच व्हाट जेआरएस इज नाउ. देयर इज वन मोर पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो, सो वी गोना डू दैट. लेट्स सी हाउ इट इज नाउ.
Learning is a journey that never ends. And the way we start shapes not just our lives, but the lives of all the people we meet. What does that journey look like? Where does it begin? It begins at a place where we seek knowledge and strive to be the best that we can be in any discipline. A place where distinguished educators recognize and nurture our talent.
JRS is one which takes these children to the greatest potentials and transforms them into realities.
An arena where the supreme sportsmen, dreaming of the world stage, learn to train with the discipline and commitment of true champions. A place where the game changes. Who, win or lose, understand the art of teamwork and determination.
We try to equip the young player with the technical know-how and the inputs which he would need to understand what are the areas that he should be working on and what flaws he would need to iron out. So that's what we do here.
At the giant school, the environment has been really great. I've enjoyed myself so much with everything, the students, the staff, the coaches, and the colleagues that I'm working with.
Or the concert hall, where musicians and artists explore the world with their own eyes and create something timeless.
We have tied up with many schools where we have student exchange program. We have with China, we have with Australia, and we have with Germany. This year, the German students, they came here, they stayed with us. My children have been going to Australia from last 8 years. They go and stay with the host families.
A world-class facility catering to every need.
At JIRS, I always tell people, we train students for life, not just for living. The whole idea being that we give a program that is academic across several academic domains, which has got both breadth and depth. But the foundational program to acquire the ability to succeed in these programs are life skills which actually give young people the ability to become critical thinkers, knowledgeable, with the right skills in place, adaptability, to become empathetic and compassionate and concerned youngsters who will actually contribute to the world when they pass out.
Learning with the latest educational tools, the best in technology, matched with the best minds. A unique space where hundreds of talents are brought together to flourish together.
I don't like to look for jobs, but I like to create jobs, to explore more and more and make us more perfect, and give to everybody. Schooling in China is like very strict. Students are students, teachers are teachers. There's no any like difference. But in this school, students and teachers are like a family. We talk to each other, we share, we talk to teachers. Whenever we have anything here, we express out with everyone because they won't say anything to us.
Planting seeds for a greener future and forming bonds that will last a lifetime.
A period of 20 years, we have risen to the highest level pan-India as the best co-ed residence school in the country.
And who are we? We are the resilient, the ambitious, the all-rounders, and the free thinkers, striving to fulfill our potential, ready and primed for tomorrow's world. is where we, the leaders, start our journeys. Jane International Residential School.
ये तो गलत है, क्या से क्या हो गए देखते देखते, कहाँ पहुंच गया स्कूल. वाओ, बट दिस इज सो अमेजिंग. सम ऑफ यू हैव किड्स नाउ जो थोड़े सालों में ये स्कूल में जा सकते हैं, एंड देन दे कैन कंपेयर सी व्हाट यू हैड व्हाट वी हैड. ये सब चलते रहेगा. बट दिस इज अमेजिंग बिकॉज लुकिंग एट दिस वीडियोज ओनली वी वेंट बैक टू दोज क्रिकेट ग्राउंड स्टेप्स टू दोज अमेजिंग प्लेसेस, कंप्यूटर लैब, आर्ट क्लास, सच अमेजिंग टाइम वी हैड. Now, to make you guys have an amazing time, this is happening, I think it's one of its kind, it's happening for the first time at an alumni meet. We have a special stand-up comedy act for all of you. So with a big round of applause, now I see people have walked in. Thank you, latecomers, for coming in. But enough crowd, so please, with a big round of applause, please welcome the stand-up comic, Namit Jain, everybody, please welcome him.
हाय हाय हेलो हाय एवरीवन. लाइक थोड़ा हाय तो कर दो यार. लाइक या हाय मैन. लाइक आई लुक एट दिस प्रेजेंटेशन, आई लुक एट योर स्कूल एंड आई एम लाइक गॉड मैन, यू गाइस हैव सो मच टू बी थैंकफुल फॉर, बिकॉज आई डिड माय स्कूलिंग इन उत्तर प्रदेश. मतलब मेरा जो इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल था ना, उसके बोर्ड पर इंग्लिश मीडियम की स्पेलिंग भी गलत थी. हमारे एलुमनाई मीट होती है ना, कोई जाता नहीं है, क्योंकि वहां एलुमनाई मीट पर भी हमें मिड डे मील खिलाते हैं. फ्लैक कौन जाएगा. बट इट्स नाइस मैन, इट्स नाइस. कैन वी हैव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर JIRS गाइस. या कम ऑन. यस यस. नो इट्स क्रेजी, इट्स क्रेजी. लाइक यू नो व्हेन यू ग्रो अप इन अ प्लेस लाइक उत्तर प्रदेश. या व्हेन आई केम फ्रॉम हियर देयर टू बैंगलोर, इट टुक मी 36 आवर्स टू रीच फिजिकली. मेंटली आई एम स्टिल रिकवरिंग. You know, that's how it is. Yaar, tum log maan rahe honge, guys, bahut time baad mil rahe ho. You guys have a lot to catch up on. Just give me like your attention for 30 minutes. Theek hai na? Kyunki aur kuch nahi hai. Dekho, comedy is a very needy art form. Agar mujhe laugh nahi mile na aaj, to mujhe jitna is show ka paisa mil raha hai, utne ki main daru pi jaunga. Are sir, matlab aisa kuch nahi hai. Theek hai? Wo to yaar seriously le rahe. Nahi, kiraya dena hai mujhe. Chill maro. हाँ अच्छा, यहाँ पे कौन कौन अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ आए हैं. लाइक ओके, अ वेरी स्मॉल बंच. तो देयर माइट बी अ फ्यू जोक्स जिनमें लगे कि यार पेरेंट्स के सामने हंसी या नहीं हंसे. मैम आपका चिल है, आपके डैड ऑलरेडी मस्त है. ठीक है ना. आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट डेटिंग एप्स. आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट मैरिज. देखो मैरिज इज अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. ऑल राइट, व्हेन इट कम्स टू एलुमनाई मीट एंड ऑल, वन ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई पीपल गो टू एलुमनाई मीट इज बिकॉज दिस इज द ओनली प्लेस वेयर इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ वेदर दे आर मैरिड और नॉट, द स्कूल सेज बेटा यू आर सक्सेसफुल. घर पे इट डजंट मैटर, तुमको सीरीज सी फंडिंग मिल गई हो, तुम्हारे घर वालों को फर्क नहीं पड़ता. इट्स या तो गाइज, नॉट जस्ट आई एम फ्रॉम यूपी. लाइक मेरी जिंदगी का ट्रॉमा वहां खत्म नहीं होता. आई एम ऑल्सो फ्रॉम अ जॉइंट फैमिली. एनी वन फ्रॉम अ जॉइंट फैमिली हियर? गॉड मैन, हाउ मेनी पीपल लॉस्ट काउंट. 17. देखो गिनने में टाइम लगा ब्रो. सेम इज द सिचुएशन विद मी. लाइक व्हेन एनीवन आस्क्स मी हाउ मेनी पीपल इन योर फैमिली, आई लॉस्ट ट्रैक. कुछ मरे कुछ पैदा हो गए, कौन हिसाब रखे. लाइक हाफ ऑफ माय चाइल्डहुड गाइस, हाफ ऑफ माय चाइल्डहुड वाज स्पेंट फिगरिंग आउट हु ऑल आर देयर इन माय फैमिली. यू नो आई यूज्ड टू वेक अप वन फाइन मॉर्निंग, सी अ रैंडम स्ट्रेंजर, आई एम लाइक ये कौन है. फादर कम्स इन, बेटा ये फूफा जी. इमेजिन माय ट्रॉमा. औरों के घर में बच्चे पैदा हो रहे हैं, मेरे यहां फूफा. क्रेजी. और मेरे दोस्तों क्या है, अकेले रहने का शौक है बहुत ज्यादा. यू नो दे लाइक गोइंग फॉर सोलो ट्रिप्स, दे वॉन्ट पीस, सॉलिट्यूड, दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टफ. मुझे अकेले में डर लगता है. इवन व्हेन आई एम अलोन, आई नीड द इल्यूजन दैट समवन इज देयर. तो मेरे दोस्त जाते हैं पहाड़ों पे लेके ट्रांस म्यूजिक, यू नो, टू ट्रिप ऑन. या यंग गाइज इन द ऑडियंस विल गेट व्हाट आई मीन. आएगा पर मैं पहाड़ों पे जाता हूं लेकर एकता कपूर के सीरियल का ऑडियो ट्रैक. वहां हसीन वादियों में बैठ के तुम्हें वो माता पिता, तुम्हें वो बंधु सखा, तुम्हें वो धुमता राना धधत धधत धधत. क्योंकि मेरे घर में हर समय यही चल रहा था, एक तरफ लड़ाई दूसरी तरफ सीरियल. लाइक मम्मी और चाची दोनों को जानना है आलू की सब्जी में हींग ज्यादा किसने डाला, पर दोनों को यह भी जानना है कि मिहिर वापस आएगा कि नहीं. और मुझे ये समझ में नहीं आता है ज्वाइंट फैमिली वाले सीरियल देखते क्यों हैं। तुम्हारा लाइफ चल तो रहा है। नो गाइस सीरियसली, अ ज्वाइंट फैमिली पर्सन वॉचिंग अ सीरियल इज लाइक अ गाय सिटिंग इन चिन्नास्वामी स्टेडियम वॉचिंग द मैच ऑन हॉटस्टार। लाइक एक बार गलती से मेरा नजर पड़ गया यार टीवी पे जब सीरियल चल रहा था, मुझे लगा ये तो मेरे घर का सीसीटीवी फुटेज है। लाइक इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू कम आउट ऑफ दैट अपब्रिंगिंग। मेरा घर से भागने का एक बहुत बड़ा रीजन ये था दैट आई वॉज कॉन्स्टेंटली गेटिंग पेस्टर्ड इन टू मैरिज। करो करो करो, सबका वही है। बिजनेस फैमिली से हो तुम में से आधे, पता है मेरे को क्या होता है। सबका एक ही हाल है, पापा बोल रहे बेटा तिजोरी की चाबी दूंगा, लेकिन तो ये है। तो आई एस्केप दैट, आई केम टू बैंगलोर, यू नो। Now when I came to Bangalore, I was on the lookout. I joined something called the dating apps. Any of you have been on the dating apps? Sach bolna. Ha, dude, like something happened? Huh? Not yet. Yeah, exactly, dude. I'm telling you, these dating apps are super skewed towards women. They are insanely skewed. Like as a guy, you have to work really hard on dating app. Like I work really hard on dating apps. Okay, I click good pictures. I write bio. I do stand up. Girls, they just have to put one information correct. Their gender. That's it. I work so hard. Like I match with the girl, I chat with her for 5 days on the app, then she gives me her WhatsApp number, then I chat with her for 5 days on WhatsApp. Eventually it culminates into a date. It's a long gradual process. And I'm used to it. But recently something very strange happened. I match with the girl, within 5 minutes she's like, let's go out on a date. I'm like, sahi hai? You know, main chal diya, main pura optimist. Maine gaadi mein lagaya Black Eyed Peas. I'm like, I got a feeling. Went for the date, turned out it was an Art of Living presentation. This female was on a marketing spree through Tinder. Guys, you are laughing. She scarred me for life. Abhi koi ladki pehli chat pe date pe bulati hai, main nahi jata. I'm like, MV ka meeting niklega. Imagine, I get into the date, full joy mode. How you doing? She's like, sir, bima karaoge? Yehi hai. Mujhe lagta hai, jab bhi main na ye joke like adult audience mein karta hu, mujhe bahut awkwardness se dekhte hain, bole kya chal raha hai. But mere paas time limited hai, nahi to main detail mein mechanism bhi samjhata sare parents ko, sir, how dating apps work. Ma'am, please, like, you know, fill him up. Like, कल को ऐप देख के घबरा ना जाए. या अच्छा एक बात बताओ, लाइक तुम में से गली बॉय किस किस ने देखी है? या किस किस को अच्छी लगी? अच्छी लगी यार मुझे ना पर्सनली वो मूवी बहुत पसंद नहीं आई. आई टेल यू व्हाई. देखो उस मूवी में ना बहुत सारे डायलॉग्स हैं वेयर इन दे आर चैलेंजिंग नेपोटिज्म. यू नो कि नौकर का बेटा नौकर ही बनेगा. लाइक दे आर लाइक नहीं, नेपोटिज्म गलत है. Who's making the movie? Javed Akhtar's daughter. Who's the lead actress? Mahesh Bhatt's daughter. Who's the lead actor? Sonam Kapoor's cousin. Yeah, Ranveer Singh is Sonam Kapoor's cousin, for those who didn't know. So you know, movie ka motto hai ki tera time aayega, but aakhir mein nepotism jeet jayega. And see, the thing is that when you're making a movie about rap music, don't you think that they should cast a rapper? Yeah, how many of you have seen 8 Mile? Eminem, right? Why 8 Mile is great? Because Eminem was there in that. You know, socho kitni ajeeb hoti 8 Mile agar usme Tom Cruise rap kar raha hota to. Aviators laga ke. That been weird, right? Kyunki movie ka integrity khatam ho jata hai. Like, see, Gully Boy was about this rapper named Nazy. You know which song put him on the map? It's a song named Aafat, and the song goes like, paida hua palla bada hatteli ilake mein yahan sabko karni thi pateli har naake pe sabse khatar sabse kattar mukh khulla to sar par patha sabse khatarnak Bombay 70. You know? मूवी में रणवीर सिंह का ब्रेक थ्रू सॉन्ग कौन सा है? कोई मुझको ये बतलाए क्यों ये दूरी और मजबूरी. इस दुनिया की क्या स्टोरी, किसके हाथ में इसकी डोरी? दूरी मजबूरी, ये रैप है. नहीं भाई तू गालिब है. ये कैसा रैप है जिसके बीच में इरशाद बोलने का मन कर रहा है? लाइक गाइस, आई ग्रू अप लिसनिंग टू अ लॉट ऑफ रैप म्यूजिक. मैं अभी भी कार में जब आ रहा था, आई वॉज लिसनिंग टू Eminem. You know, I was listening to this song named Lucky You. You know how that song goes? That song goes like, and actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is killing because anyone has an inability to win, stick to a subject's killing me. The inability to pin humility, hatata batata wa, and we make a bunch of songs about nothing and mumble them. Right? Yeah. And after all of this, now I have to listen to, kya ghanta leke jayega? Like seriously? अच्छा मैंने ना ये जोक एक बार एक कॉलेज फेस्ट में कर दिया ठीक है वहां के बच्चे भूल गए मतलब आए थे वो भूल गए कि मैं मतलब कॉमेडियन हूं रैपर नहीं दे आर लाइक भैया बहुत हार्ड भैया एक और रैप सॉन्ग चाहिए आई एम लाइक अब इन्हें क्या सुनाओ आई एम लाइक कॉलेज के बच्चे ही हैं कुछ भी सुना दो क्या फर्क है हम लाइक तुम्हें एक और रैप सॉन्ग चाहिए बोले हां आई एम लाइक सुनो ये दौलत भी ले लो ये शौहरत भी ले लो भले छीन लो मुझसे मेरी जवानी मगर मुझको लौटा दो बचपन का सावन वो कागज की कश्ती हो बारिश का पानी आई एम लाइक ये कॉलेज के बच्चे ने जगजीत सिंह कभी सुना ही नहीं गाइस दैट्स व्हेन आई रियलाइज्ड आई कैन हैव एन एंटायर रैप करियर स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय जगजीत सिंह Like I can go to a rap concert like होश वालों को खबर क्या बेखुदी क्या चीज है इश्क कीजिए और समझिए जिंदगी क्या चीज है like keep going जो अच्छा लगे ताली बजा सकते हो ठीक है लाइक इट्स एब्सोल्युटली फाइन आ गॉड अच्छा वो मैंने डिनर नहीं चालू करने दिया उन लोगों को तुम लोग बिल्कुल ही अटेंशन नहीं देते सही बात है गोभी मंचूरियन के आगे मेरी क्या औकात आया यार अच्छा हाउ मेनी बॉलीवुड फैंस इन द हाउस डू वी हैव बाप रे बाप खतरनाक बॉलीवुड फैन हो बॉलीवुड मैन बॉलीवुड कुछ भी किया है बॉलीवुड ने कुछ भी Sir, you are in the army, right? Yeah. Have you seen the war movies that Bollywood has made? You have seen, right? You have seen Border. Did you like it? It's okay, right? But it was very weird. You remember the last scene of Border? The last scene of Border, you know, wherein India is finally winning the war. Jackie Shroff flies in, wraps up whatever's left of the Pakistani army, and then from 10,000 feet up in the air, he gives Sunny Deol a thumbs up. Sunny Deol from 10,000 feet down can see that. I'm like, good shit, bro. I'm like, why don't you just fly past him, give him a high five, like, khatam karna. Like, Bollywood, man. I grew up watching a lot of Bollywood. Again, UP upbringing. Ghar pe Zee Cinema set max chhod ke kuch aata nahi tha. 25 baar Suryavansham dekhi hai maine. Kis ne dekhi hai Suryavansham? Sach batana. Set max pe, right? IPL khatam hua, Suryavansham. Sab ne dekhi hai na, sir. Ek gaane mein business chalu. ना डिमोनेटाइजेशन हुआ ना जीएसटी आया दम बिंदास आई टेल यू वन मूवी दैट रियली मेस्ड अप माय इमेजिनेशंस ग्रोइंग अप वाज कुछ कुछ होता है या कुछ कुछ होता है ना यार मेरी रिलेशनशिप से एक्सपेक्टेशंस बिल्कुल खत्म कर दी अब सोचो कुछ कुछ होता है मैं हिज डेड वाइफ सेट्स हिम अप विद द लव ऑफ हिज लाइफ साली मेरी एक्स जिंदा है कुछ नहीं कर रही मेरे लिए गाने बहुत अजीब अजीब आए यार व्हेन आई वाज ग्रोइंग अप यू नो 60s 70s तक के गाने बहुत अच्छे थे राइट अमेजिंग सॉन्ग यू नो लाइक एक गाना है मेरा पर्सनल फेवरेट सर जो डिस्क्राइब करता है द डिलेमा ऑफ अ गाय इन अ रिलेशनशिप यू नो इन द 50s इट केम दिस सॉन्ग नेम चौधरी का चांद यू नो दैट सॉन्ग राइट सर नथिंग डिस्क्राइब्स द डिलेमा ऑफ अ गाय इन अ रिलेशनशिप लाइक दैट सॉन्ग ही स्टार्ट्स ऑफ बाय थ्रोइंग idioms एंड metaphors टू डिस्क्राइब हिज गर्ल He's like Chaudhvi ka chand ho ya aftab ho. Now he's scared. He's like she's quite cranky. Kahin upset to nahi ho jayegi. He's like safe khelte hain. Like Chaudhvi ka chand ho ya aftab ho. Jo bhi ho tum khuda ki kasam. You know. So these were good songs. But then there are these two people who came into the industry named Anu Malik and Bappi Lahiri. And they completely like you know messed up the scene. Like, गानों की लिरिक्स खत्म कर दी सर आपको याद है 80s 90s के गानों की लिरिक्स तम्मा तम्मा यम्मा यम्मा जुम्मा चुम्मा जिम्मी जिम्मी सोल्जर सोल्जर बल्ले बल्ले शाबा शाबा और जहां कोई भी लाइन नहीं मिली बोले चल टन 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 चल लाइक यू नो It's crazy like how the music scene has evolved. And it's not just the Hindi songs, even the English songs. Like in the 90s, we had bands like Guns N' Roses and all. Any Guns N' Roses fans in the house? Give me a cheer. Guns N' Roses, yeah? Yeah, amazing songs, right? She's got a smile that seems to me, reminds me of childhood memories. Beautiful song. Abhi ke bachche kis cheez pe trip kar rahe hain, yaar? Like, there's a song named Closer. Have you heard it? You know, you will realize how lame that song is if you translate the lyrics to Hindi. Baby, mujhko khicho. Apni mehengi gaadi ke piche. Jo khareedne ki tumhari aukaat nahi. Aur tumhare kandhe bane bichhu ko main kaat khaunga. Ek aur gana aaya tha, like, you know, Lean On. Yeah. Usko Hindi mein translate karne ki koshish kari kabhi kisi ne? Chumme bhuko. Bandooke chalao. टेक लगा के खड़ा होना है जी लाइक अनदर पीपल लाइक आई हेट आर डीजेज मैन आई हेट डीजेज आई एम ट्राइंग आई नो आई हैव बीन कंट्रोलिंग चिल जबान पे आया आगे नहीं बढ़ा मैं ठीक है हाँ लाइक उसका वहां पे मुंह ओ लेकर नहीं प्रोफेशनल है मैं चिल पूरा रैप कर दिया मैंने वो वर्ड म्यूट करके आई हेट डीजेस मैन आई हेट डीजेस बिकॉज सी अगेन दे आर मेसिंग अप अ लॉट ऑफ ग्रेट सॉन्ग्स लाइक देयर इज अ ब्रिलियंट जैज सॉन्ग बाय फ्रैंक सिनात्रा यू नो माय बॉय बेस शॉट मी डाउन या उसकी बंदी ने उसको गोली मार दिया बहुत इंटेंस सीन है ना वो गाना डेविड ग्वेटा ने उठा लिया गाना चल रहा है माय बॉय बेस शॉट मी डेविड ग्वेटा को पढ़ी है क्या नहीं Like my baby shot me. Put your hands up in the air. I'm like, uski bandi ne usko goli maar diya. Tu naach kyun raha hai? Then there's a bunch of this Indian DJs, you know, who pick up a Hindi track and they crossfade it with an English track. You've heard it? Ye bahut sare, inke naam bhi bade ajeeb hote hain. Ye local pubs mein play karte hain. DJ Prem, you know, DJ Chetan. एक तो सबसे खास डीजे पार्था सारथी आई एम लाइक क्या कर रहा है ब्रो सो दे पिक अप अ हिंदी ट्रैक दे क्रॉसफेड विद एन इंग्लिश ट्रैक बट द प्रॉब्लम इज कि वो हिंदी और इंग्लिश गाने में कोई कनेक्शन नहीं होता लाइक देयर इज दिस सॉन्ग बाय अल्फाज इन पंजाबी यू नो रो रो के आरजा गुजारता है दिल हाय मेरा दिल गाना चल रहा है डीजे ने उठा लिया लाइक रो रो के आरजा गुजारता है दिल हाय मेरा दिल Hi, mera dil. CrossFit. You can leave your boyfriend and meet me in the hotel room. Like, ye kabhi hua? Tu Jagjit Singh se Honey Singh kabhi bana? Chal kya raha hai? Nice. This is clearly going well. yeah. oh, God. Yaar. Acha, lockdown kaisa bita sab logo ka? Huh? बॉम्ब एकदम बॉम्ब क्या किया सो रहा था हाउ अबाउट यू सर हाउ वाज योर लॉकडाउन डिफिकल्ट वेरी डिफिकल्ट राइट या फॉर मी इट वाज वेरी डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज यू नो आई डिपेंड ऑन लाइव गिग्स फॉर अ लिविंग कुछ चल नहीं रहा है मेरे पे एक्चुअल में करने को कुछ नहीं है लाइक बाकी लोग वर्क फ्रॉम होम कर रहे हैं मेरा कोई स्कोप ही नहीं है जूम शो करने का कोशिश किया पर मैंने कहा अगर मुझे वेबकैम में दूसरे लोगों की शक्ल ही देखनी तो मैंने नौकरी क्यों छोड़ी यू नो तो आई वाज लाइक ये नहीं होगा मेरे पे तो मैं बस मेरा लॉकडाउन ऐसे ही निकल गया चलते फिरते वन डिफिकल्ट थिंग हैपेंड ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन आई गॉट इनटू अ रिलेशनशिप यार डूड आई हैड नोन द गर्ल फॉर 3 इयर्स पर हमें टाइम पहली बार लॉकडाउन में मिला बात कर रहे बिफोर आई रियलाइज आई गॉट इनटू अ रिलेशनशिप एंड इट्स अ वेरी वियर्ड कॉम्बिनेशन यू नो आई एम अ मारवाड़ी गाय फ्रॉम यूपी शी इज अ क्रिश्चियन फ्रॉम नॉर्थ ईस्ट या मैं स्टेज पे चढ़ के जोक सुनाता हूँ शी इज अ साइंटिस्ट When I told my Marwadi father back in UP that, you know, I'm dating a Christian girl who's a scientist, I was expecting a very adverse reaction. Instead, he's like, patai kaise? Now, suddenly, I am giving my father dating tips. Main wahan mummy ko dekh raha hun ki shayad ye thodi insecure hogi. She's like, is pe jawani mein kuch nahi hua. Lockdown was tough, guys. Lockdown was tough. Main padha rehta tha pure din recliner pe. Like, pata hai, maine recliner pe itna waqt nikala hai कि इफ लेस का पैकेट वॉज अ सीड मेरी छाती पर उसका पेड़ उग गया होता आई टेल यू द वर्स्ट थिंग दैट कुड हैपन ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन टू मी शॉप्स वर नॉट ओपन मेरे रिमोट का बैटरी खत्म हो गया तो अब मैं रात में पड़ा हुआ है चैनल जहां अटक गया वहां अटक गया मेरे में हिम्मत भी रिमोट के चेंज करूं और वो अटका भी कहां जाके एट अ कन्नड़ा चैनल रात के 2 बजे मैं बैठ के देख रहा है The amazing thing is that Kannada channel is playing this movie called The Shawshank Redemption. You guys have seen The Shawshank Redemption? Yeah, it was amazing, guys. In Kannada. You guys remember Shawshank Redemption, right? You remember the last scene? Andy Dufresne escaped from the prison. The warden calls Morgan Freeman inside Andy's cell. The warden looks at Morgan Freeman and goes like, Andy, ellide. Morgan Freeman looks at the warden, goes in full auto wala swag. Gotilla sir. Guys, again, if you like the joke, just clap. अच्छा अगले दिन मैं ऐसे ही ना फिर पीछे वो उंगली करके चैनल चेंज कर रहा था, बहुत देर हो गई, करते करते मुझे जो चैनल देखना था मिला नहीं. देन माई टीवी जस्ट हंग अप एट अ भोजपुरी चैनल. एक तो मेरी जिंदगी में भी गजब हाथ से हो रहे थे. आपको पता है उस भोजपुरी चैनल पे क्या आ रहा था? स्पाइडरमैन. वो भी मैराथन, ये नहीं एक दिखा के छोड़ दे, 1 2 3 तीनों. You remember the Spider-Man, right? That Tobey Maguire one? है ना? अब बड़ा मजा आ रहा है यार. Like, you know, I'll tell you what my favorite line from that entire series was. हम तो कल के उड़ी मैरी जेन. Like, then I reached Spider-Man 3. You guys remember Spider-Man 3? Yeah, that last scene, you know, Peter and Harry are fighting the villain. Mary Jane is hanging there like some 90s Bollywood actress. Yeah, then Harry says the most beautiful lines ever. Harry's like, Peter, wa, tum bhaujai ko bachao. Hum gunda se nivadta hun. Like, yeah. Okay, chalo, thoda tum logo se baat kare. Varna tum log, mujhe lag raha hai ke baar baar na distract ho jate. I think I should talk to you people a bit. So that group over there, when did you pass out from school? 2020 मतलब you attended the entire thing, right? You didn't write exams. तो मतलब बोर्ड तो दिया होगा ना? हाँ? यार now I hate your school all the more. तुम्हें पता है बोर्ड में कितनी घिसाई हुई थी हमारी? सही है यार, से तुम लोग ही ऐश है भाई. हम देखो, हम यूपी के सीबीएसई स्कूल के पढ़े हुए, हम पास होते थे स्टेप मार्किंग के दम पे. सीरियसली, लाइक मैं मेरे को कभी आता तो कुछ पूरा था ही नहीं. मैं हमेशा स्टेप मार्किंग के दम पे, मतलब कुछ अगर मान लो सम हो भी नहीं रहा है मेरे पे, सम बन भी नहीं रहा है, लाइक LHS इक्वल्स टू RHS तो लिख के आऊंगा ही. कुछ नहीं तो कुछ तो नंबर देगा टीचर मेरे को. बट यही है. अच्छा, हु ऑल आर मैरिड लाइक अमंग्स द एलुमनाई? अच्छा, मतलब पता है ये बहुत वियर्ड होता है जब पत्नी हाथ खड़ी कर रही है, पति मतलब ऐसे ही बैठा हुआ है, लाइक शुड आई नॉट. फॉर हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन मैरिड सर? 2 years. सो यू हैव गॉट अ किड, हाउ इज इट? नॉट येट. लाइक यू वांट टू, लाइक यू नो, मेंटेन सम सेम्ब्लेंस ऑफ सैनिटी इन योर लाइफ एज ऑफ नाउ, विच इज नाइस, विच इज नॉट बैड. हाँ, कुछ बोला यार, बता दो. Like, share the joke, man. Like, it's... Huh? Kuch nahi. What are you planning to do now? Dude, uske liye time hai. Chill kar. Like, marriage, straight away. What are you planning to do now? After school, school is over, right? For all of you recently. Kya kya kar rahe ho? Kaun sa, kya? What are you doing? Which college? Hai? Which college? Oh man, again, I forgot, I'm talking to rich people here. Okay, I came to Bangalore to study in this college called the Christ College. Yeah, taliya mat bajao, theek hai? Okay, like I can badmouth Christ College here, right? It's a Jain university event. I don't have to care. Was a crazy college, guys, crazy college. Christ College is again known for, you know, two things. It's discipline and it's... No. ये बहुत ही सीधा है यार, इसे कोई एजुकेट करो. सीरियसली, ये निकल कैसे गया स्कूल से भाई? डू इट, चल. तेरा तू पास हो गया, मेरी पेमेंट आनी बाकी है, ठीक है? या बट क्राइस्ट कॉलेज वॉज इनसेन, इट वॉज इनसेन. यू नो, आई वेंट टू क्राइस्ट कॉलेज थिंकिंग आई एम गोना जॉइन रॉक बैंड एंड ऑल, बिकॉज दैट्स व्हाट बैंगलोर इज नोन फॉर, राइट? I thought I'll get to, like, you know, play some black metal and stuff. Yeah, shout at the devil. Now, I forgot it's a Christian college. Like, I thought I'll get to play like some Black Sabbath. Instead, I'm playing songs like Take Me Past the Outer Courts, Into the Holy Place, Past the Brazen Altar, Lord, I Want to See Your Face. Basically, the only songs you're allowed to play is gospel rock. For those who don't know what gospel rock is, it's basically Christian Jagrata music. Like, instead of harmonium, they have an electric guitar. That's all that's there to it. Like, nothing more than that. Acha, okay, how many South Indians in the house? Any Rajnikanth fans? You're Rajnikanth fans, sir? Which is your favorite movie of Rajnikanth? Bab, eh, Bhagwan. Sir, are you an alumni of JIRS by any chance? Inki mark sheet wapas lo. इन्हें बाबा पसंद है उस मूवी में तो पता है वो पैर मारता है उसका जूता उड़ता है लाइक दैट्स यार बाबा इज दैट मूवी राइट बट आई टेल यू आई ऑनेस्टली आई एम अ ह्यूज रजनीकांत फैन बट आई व्हाट आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट रजनीकांत फैंस इन जनरल इज दैट इवन इफ द मूवी इज रियली बैड फॉर द रजनीकांत फैंस इट्स एन एपिक यू नो लाइक इन क्राइस्ट कॉलेज वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स ह्यूज रजनीकांत फैन ही केम अप टू मी लाइक मच्चा वॉच दिस मूवी मच्चा इट्स एज गुड एज गॉडफादर I'm like, Godfather. I started watching that movie. The movie is called Thalapathy. 15 minutes into the movie, Rajnikanth comes dressed as a Japanese samurai. You realize how absurd is that? Rajnikanth dressed as a Japanese samurai. Like, can you imagine, you know, Bruce Lee playing the role of some waiter in some idli shop in Chennai? Like, Bruce Lee enters the joint with his chiseled body, with his grim face. And suddenly goes all, patya, patya, yana patya, solida, solida, yana patya. Like, yeah. Mujhe lag raha hai, I'm still trying to like figure out topics, what to talk about, what not to talk about. Clearly, I can't rip on the Indian education system here. Correct. I cannot rip on marriages also. Some of you are with your parents. Bolenge, kya kar raha hai, hamare bachcho ko shaadi ke khilaaf bhadka raha hai. Like, my girlfriend wants to get married, guys. I am completely against it. Completely against it. Yeah, I know. But baat aage badh rahi hai, sab kuch ho raha hai. Her mom is against it. Her Baptist Christian mom. She's against our marriage. She's like over my dead body. I'm like, tell her I'm from UP and then make her watch Mirzapur. I know my jokes are good, okay? It's just that you guys are hungry. Lag jayega dinner. Chill maro. Yeah. Okay. I told him to flag me when my time is about to get over. What else should I talk about, guys? Come on, you give me topics. Come on, ma'am. Shit, she's like, why is he putting me in the spot? Why? Ma'am, aage baithogi yehi hoga, theek hai? What do you do, ma'am? Like, huh? Dentistry. BDS कर रहे हो विच ईयर फाइनल ईयर BDS नाइस चलो तो विच कॉलेज RVDC आरवी डेंटल कॉलेज समवेयर इन जेपी नगर जयनगर या आई नो दैट प्लेस मैन आई नो दैट एरिया आई गॉट इन टू ट्रबल ओवर देयर वहां पे एक बार ना आई वॉज एड्रेसिंग लाइक एन इंटायरली तमिलियन क्राउड मैंने रजनीकांत वाला जोक मार दिया वो कैफे ओनर बोला तेरे पे और कोई जोक है नहीं क्या मैंने कहा है ना बोले कौन से हम लाइक MGR इन जयललिता या आई लाइक गेटिंग इनटू ट्रबल गाइस आई लाइक गेटिंग इनटू ट्रबल यू नो रिसेंटली आई हैड एन FIR फाइल्ड अगेंस्ट मी या फॉर हर्टिंग पीपल सेंटिमेंट्स बट द अपसाइड वाज दैट द FIR वाज फाइल्ड अगेंस्ट मी ड्यूरिंग द टाइम्स ऑफ कोरोना एंड द गाय हु फाइल्ड इट वाज 70 इयर्स ओल्ड व्हेन आई वेंट टू माय लॉयर फॉर एडवाइस ही इज लाइक समय पे छोड़ दे कुछ ना कुछ हो जाएगा लाइक या ओके हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर जैन्स हियर बाय द वे ओके यू ऑल आर जैन आई एम अ जैन टू गाइस या मारवाड़ी प्रॉपर हार्डकोर हमारी शक्ल पे दिखता है ना ट्रॉमा बचपन से बगैर प्याज के पाव भाजी खाई है इट्स अया कैन आई क्रैक अ बिट ऑफ पॉलिटिकल जोक्स आर यू गाइस ओके विद दैट चलेगा 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 चलेगा, सही है। एयर इंडिया का एडवर्टीजमेंट आ रहा है गाइस, तुम लोगों ने सुना अभी एयर इंडिया एडवर्टीजमेंट इज गोइंग ऑन रेडियो पे, यू नो फाइनली व्हेन दे हैव टू सेल द कंपनी दे डिसाइड चलो एडवर्टाइज करते हैं, पहले प्रॉफिटेबल बनाएंगे फिर बेचेंगे, राइट? क्लियरली नहीं, छोड़ो पॉलिटिकल जोक्स नहीं करने, क्लियरली नॉट एन ऑडियंस दैट रीड्स न्यूज़पेपर्स, लाइक वो बहुत फिंगर लाइक हैंड जेस्टर्स कर रहा है मैन, व्हाट्स अप विद यू, व्हाट आर यू टॉकिंग अबाउट, टॉकिंग टू यू ब्रदर, हाँ दिस गाय, नॉट दिस गाय, दिस गाय, या द दिस गाय हु सीम्स लाइक ही केम आउट ऑफ यू, या सी आई कुडंट हैव बीन मोर स्पेसिफिक देन दैट, ओके, व्हाट्स अप मैन, व्हाट्स योर नेम, हाँ रौनक, रौनक व्हाट आर यू डूइंग बडी, फर्स्ट ईयर, इससे जेनरिक आंसर नहीं दे सकता था तू, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग फर्स्ट ईयर, व्हाट एम आई डूइंग ब्रीदिंग, क्या फर्स्ट ईयर वेयर ओपी भाई, ओके नाउ आई डोंट नो वेदर ही इज बीइंग सीरियस और ही इज जस्ट लाइक मेसिंग विद मी, ही लाइक कुछ भी हो जाए कोर्स नहीं बताऊंगा इस आदमी को मैं, लाइक एज इफ आई नो व्हाट ओपी जिंदल इज, लाइक बोल तो ऐसे करते रहे ओपी जिंदल जैसे बोला हार्वर्ड बिजनेस स्कूल, क्या कर रहा है ब्रो ओपी जिंदल से, बीबी बीबीए ऑनर्स, व्हाट सो ऑनरेबल अबाउट बीबीए ब्रो, लाइक आई डोंट गेट इट, लाइक दिस टिपिकल मारवाड़ी डिग्री जिनके आगे ऑनर्स लगा देते, लाइक देयर इज नथिंग ऑनरेबल अबाउट इट, टू बीकॉम की पढ़ाई करने के लिए 400,000 रुपया साल का दे रहा है, ओके यहां पे है क्या बीबीए वाले लोग और भी, ठीक है देन आई वॉन्ट ऑफ एंड देन आई वॉन्ट ऑफ एंड, व्हाट अबाउट यू, वो तो बात करने में लग गए सर, या वेयरिंग लाइक अ सूडो चेस बोर्ड, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग सर, आर यू एन एलुमनाई ऑफ जेआरएस, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग राइट नाउ इन लाइफ, यू आर अ बिजनेसमैन, व्हाट आर यू डील इन सर, वो हाँ मिठाई की दुकान, हाँ समझ गया सर समझ गया, आप भी यूपी के हो, कहाँ से, मथुरा, बहुत पास, लाइक बेयरली 62 किलोमीटर्स, सही है, बट यूपी इज एन अमेजिंग प्लेस सर, गुड दैट यू केम आउट, लाइक योर फैमिली दे मूव्ड हियर लॉन्ग बैक, गुड गुड, यू डिडंट हैव टू गो थ्रू व्हाट आई वेंट थ्रू सर, हाँ आपको पता है मेरी मम्मी ने जब मेरे पापा को प्रपोज किया था लाइक जानू आई लव यू, पिताजी लाइक तुम्हारी मोहब्बत में गुटखा थूकने का, यू नो दैट्स हाउ इट इज, लाइक यूपी आपने देखा है नया मॉल बना है मेरे शहर में, ठीक है हर तरफ आपको दिखेगा, यू नो हमारा ट्रेडिशनल साइन, लाइक देयर इज समथिंग रॉन्ग विद द वायरिंग ऑफ यूपी मैन गाइस, लाइक जहां उनको 90 डिग्री की दीवार दिखती है अंदर से आवाज आती, थूक साले थूक, या ऑलराइट गाइस दैट्स बीन माय टाइम, यू हैव बीन अ लवली ऑडियंस, थैंक यू सो मच, आई एम गोना कॉल बैक योर होस्ट ऋषि, थैंक यू सो मच,
बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर अमित जैन एवरीबॉडी, एक बार जोरदार तालियां हो जाए यार, टफ चैप, एडमिशन रजिस्टर चेक करो, ये जेआरएस का तो नहीं है, सिचुएशन में ऐसे फंसा है, एक सिचुएशन में दो ऑप्शन मिलते हैं, या तो भाग लो या तो भाग लो, इसने एक ही तरह पे दो कर दिए, गिव इट अप फॉर अमित वंस अगेन एवरीबॉडी, ग्रेट जॉब, ऑलराइट बिफोर वी मूव ऑन टू द फेलिसिटेशन, वी हैव गॉट समथिंग रियली इंटरेस्टिंग, एंड सिंस अमित हैज गॉटन अस ऑल ऑन अ वेरी लाइट एंड हैप्पी नोट एंड मूड, you know we've got this section which is known as alumni talk, and it's not my choice who I'm going to pick for the talk, if anybody can volunteer first of all let's start like that, agar kisi ko kuch share karna hai, if anybody wants to talk about the school, about the experience, is there anyone, nobody, this I thought so that's why I'm going to go to ma'am and I'm going to pick out names, so ma'am you can you think of a name who can come and share this section of alumni talk, I'll give it to ma'am, wo to manna hi padega,
I think we can start with Mehak, would you love, oh yeah I would Mehak. Love to hear you Mehak Veda, and after that Tasmiya, oh yes, and others also, I can't see all others, yes from this group also I would like to hear. Who will come? Ronak?
Okay, so we have three names. Mereko lagta hai Ronak sabse popular hai. जिंदल साहब ये खड़े ये आजा आजा रौनक, मैं इतना ढीठ हूं ना भाई, मैं बॉम्बे से, मैं आके लेके जाएगा आजा, तो अब तो आना पड़ेगा, अब तो आना पड़ेगा। नहीं नहीं उठा मत, बच्चा थोड़ी है। आजा रौनक आजा यार, क्या हो गया? जोरदार तालियां रौनक के लिए। आओ यार, वेलकम महक, प्लीज कम ऑन द स्टेज। एंड हु इज तस्कीन, प्लीज कम। आओ आओ एवरीबॉडी, गिव इट अप फॉर ऑल दीज अमेजिंग अमेजिंग सुपरस्टार्स हियर। थैंक यू महक, आई विल लेट यू स्टार्ट।
Good evening all, good evening sir, good evening ma'am. It's really great and it's an honor to have you all over here. My batchmates, my seniors, the other alumni and parents also, great to have you over here. I just went through the slide and I went back to those days when I had received the first prospectus of JIRS. So it said Jain International Residential School, home away from home. Indeed, this was the best home away from home. And what a beautiful place it was for us to experience. I think Jain International Residential School is not basic residential school, but it is one of the most powerful residential school that we have come across, and I firmly believe that powerful places, powerful thoughts are being created by powerful dreams. And pioneers and powerful people can only dream about it. So I would acknowledge our chairman, Sri R. Chinraj Jain, who could really dream this vision of the school. And just not only dreaming, but you know, he had such a good conviction, such a strong belief in this dream, that he manifested it to such a beautiful reality. And I think we are all of us who could really experience the beauty of JRS. The dorms, the infrastructure like sports facilities, the academic blocks, and you have mentioned over here, come in for infrastructure, come in for academics, come in for sports, come in for fun, come in for values. And all the parents did send all of us for these things. But it is indeed incredible. And it's really hats off to the entire faculty of JIRS, of the Jain Group of Institution. I really appreciate and I thank Wing Commander sir, I thank Ambuj ma'am, that you have really taken it from nowhere to somewhere, and it's a wonderful place that has been created for all of us.